Paul, today the House Public Safety Committee will be hearing a bill on making straw purchases of firearms a felony. Straw purchase is when someone without a criminal record buys a gun for someone who legally cannot purchase a firearm. The bill also discusses changes to the definition of trigger activators and the requirements for gun trafficking and firearm seizures reporting. The hearing starts at 10:30 this morning.